we block a ball. We block almost like 70 or 30. Okay? Here's what happens. I have a right-handed pitcher on the mound. Where's he going to spike the ball? Like that. Okay? What happens? It's called 70-30. 70-30 concept. I'm going to lean 70% on this leg and 30% on this leg. Okay? What's going to happen is I'm going to lean. I'm going to step with my heel.
That's it.
When I do that, that spike gets me to the ground. What's going to happen is I'm going to pull and I'm going to push. Okay? And I'm going to roll.
Okay, vice versa, going the same way with the lefty. Okay, going the opposite way. You have a lefty on the mound. If I get this one, okay?
You know, we're definitely gone. Now I'm moving this way. I'm on this leg. We have this spike on the boots. Alright, so five ball drill.
Gonna go all the way down, go all the way down. Okay?
All drive. You by yourself. You know, if you have practice, stuff like that, you know, first move to defense. Technique. I don't know, it's more kind of secondary position. I don't know, technique. You by yourself. Got it.
Stop, baby.
Bye. Muscle memory.